people to know who I am, you know? And I want to see it from your perspective.
Okay,
early in the morning, rising to the street. Light me up that cigarette, I'll strap shoes on
like
my feet.
Do you like riding bike?
Got just to find the reason. Reason things went wrong.
Okay, you like riding a bike?
Yes, actually, I do like, I enjoy riding my bike. Not as much as running, but I do enjoy it. It has its moments, you know?
You like to run?
I love to run. If I couldn't run, I don't know what I'd do. I'd probably cry in some corner and be all emo. Not that emo's bad, you know? Just like bad emos are, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
I was gonna say again.
Are you getting dizzy yet?
No.
Okay, good.
What school go to?
What school? I go to Sam Houston State University. It's kind of a cool school, you know. It has my name in it. Why isn't it cool, you know? But it's cool. It has its moments also. So I'm pleased with it.
Who's your favorite sister?
My favorite sister, man. You know how to ask those questions, don't you?
Yep.
I think my cutest sister would be Havelina, that's holding the camera. I think my sister I can relate the most to is Tabitha. Why don't you come this way? And what else you got for me?
You like ride bikes over the mountains?
Over the mountains. I love riding bikes over the mountains, yes.
Okay.
Bikes over the mountains are phenomenal.
What picture you like?
I can't think of his name right now, but I really do like certain photographers.
Who is, your favorite food?
Who is my favorite food? Are you sure you want to ask that question?
Yes.
Okay. my favorite food is, probably Italian food. I love Italian food because it's so healthy and it's so filling.
You like clean, unclean clothes?
Do I like unclean clothes?
Yeah.
Not really. They also have their moments, like when you camp, I usually wear unclean clothes.
You go to camp with your friends?
Oh, all the time. I love camping.
When you go camping?
Well, I went camping last week, and you know what I ate?
What?
I ate a live cricket.
Oh, you do?
And
what
yes,
it tastes like?
It tastes like the rind of watermelon and fish. I also ate an oyster.
You eat a hoister?
Yeah, oyster, not a hoister.
Okay.
An oyster is like a slimy little thing. It's almost like a clam. You know what a clam is?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what that is.
What's my favorite restaurant?
My favorite restaurant would probably be Olive Garden, but that's debatable, yeah, because I love breakfast food. You know, like those eggs
yeah.
and bacon. Oh, I love eggs and bacon. Anything else?
Yep. sometimes you make movies sometimes. What do you make?
What kind of movies do I make? I make comedy movies, I make serious ones, more documentary type style, you know. I like all sorts, you know. I like to keep a variety going, you know what I mean?
Yep.
Yeah.
So we play sport.
I like soccer, except it has so much dramaticness to it, so that's the only thing I don't like about soccer. I like American football.
Oh, you do?
Yeah.
Favorite car.
Favorite car, man, that's a toughie. I like the what is it? I blanked out. I'll post it in the description. Okay. Same with
How about you? An email for what kind of movies do you like? An email like.
What kind of movies?
Not like movies, but like movies you make. Like it's on the like internet or something.
Yeah.
On your on yours.
Yeah. What's my favorite?
Yeah.
I don't know. I like, I just don't know. I kind of like the one, where I have no idea. I don't know what I'm saying. Good camera angles. I like the, creativity. Very nice.
Okay, and also, we can, sometimes on the internet, sometimes you can find me, and it, like, a, doing my heart surgery and stuff. Yeah. You make those too?
I did make that one. Actually, now that you bring that up, I think that's my favorite hobby. I think the one that I made for you is my favorite.
How many people vote on you guys?
How many people will vote for us?
Yeah.
Well, I don't know exactly what they're voting for, but I know that a lot of people like my videos. And they especially like your video.
Okay.
Because I think you're a cutie. Here, let me show you who you are. Oh, Bern, I put you on the spot. Now, Miss Havila, how are you today?
Good.
Yeah, I'm not as good as asking questions as you are, but what do you think your favorite sport is?
My favorite sport is basketball.
What do you enjoy the most?
I like the most is play Webkinz.
Oh, Webkinz, yeah.
Yeah.
On the internet?
Mm-hmm.
Cool. You got your own room?
Yes.
What does it look like?
Well, it's kind of like, one by the TV.
Yeah.
Actually, I got one computer room.
Mm-hmm.
Like, right here.
Yeah.
And then, now I got some things right here, like, all my toys this way. My bed's, like, right here.
Yeah.
And,
it's coming this way. There's a car coming.
Like a one behind me, kind of like, something like drawers.
Yeah.
And got clothes in it. And the other area is right here. It's kind of like more clothes with hanging up.
Yeah.
And the other side also is my sister Taff's closet.
Uh-huh. But what is it? What is the color of the room?
Is the top of my roof is purple.
Awesome.
I mean, yeah.
Yeah. Well, what's your favorite food?
My favorite food is pizza.
Oh, gotta love that Italian food. I don't know if pizza actually qualifies, but American pizza you like, huh?
Mm-hmm. I went on a cruise before.
Oh, yeah?
I ate a snail before.
You ate a snail?
Mm-hmm.
Did it taste good?
Oh yeah, it tasted really good.
Was it covered in chocolate or something?
No, it's kind of like snail kind of like.
Yeah.
But it's not, but it's not like, nice and chewy.
Yeah.
Kind of thing. That was my sister Cass, birthday on the cruise, and I like it so much.
Yeah. Awesome, so you're gonna go down on a cruise, hopefully.
Maybe I get up there with my birthday.
Awesome.
Maybe.
Yeah, maybe. Well, from all of us at the Walsh House, we will say good day.
I love you.
Oh, she loves you too. I love you too.